here are just a few examples of the things that you can do if you use your router and your drill press together at the same time by mounting your router underneath your drill press like this and just playing around.